The next hybrid is 8277. This is a 112-day product. Comes in smart stacks, double pro, roundup, as well as conventional. This has really consistent yields across environments. It has an attractive fall appearance and intactness. It is a medium tall product and has a semi-determinant ear, so you do want to keep your corn populations up. It has really good agronomics for stalks and roots. It has a fairly good disease package. The only thing you do want to watch out is for physoderma, and it is also fair on southern rust. This is really a high yield product. I would keep this on your better soils and push the populations, and is a really good product that has been covered on a lot of acres for us and been a solid product at 112 days, 8277.